Well, hello everyone. I'm Sam, one of your school liaison officers here at Blackpool and the Fylde College. And today I'm up in our level 6 restaurant that we have here at our Bispham campus, which is a part of our catering and hospitality department. I'm joined today by Jordan Keogh, who is one of our specialist practitioners here for catering and hospitality. And we're going to have a chat really to introduce you to the curriculum area for catering and hospitality, talk about what we offer here at Blackpool and the Fylde College, and hopefully maybe answer some questions that you may have about whether you might want to come and study here and what the courses entail. So thank you so much, Jordan, for being with me for this session. It's really nice to obviously get to sit with you and chat about something that you're also very passionate about, because as we know, our tutors here at Blackpool and the Fylde College are specialists in their field. So what was your background before you came here to be a tutor?
Yes, so I was a student here at the college around 10 years ago. I did my 3 years here. I did my professional cookery course for 3 years. During that time, I also got a part-time job working at a local restaurant called 12 Restaurant, which has two rosettes. And my tutor at the time actually put me in touch with them. So after I finished college I got my qualifications, I then went to work at 12 full-time as a commis chef. And that's where I learned sort of the fine dining elements of the industry. And then from there, I worked at the De Vere Hotel in Blackpool. So then again, that gave me a different experience of working in a hotel. Again, sort of all the kitchen sides, it was more banqueting and events and things. And I found that I really enjoyed that. So from the De Vere, I then went to Ruby Hall Village and again worked in the kitchens as a chef de partie there, doing events in the banqueting side. And then I decided to move on and get a sort of management sort of role. So I worked as a trainee manager at a place called Majestic Wine, and it's there that I learnt sort of my wine and spirits knowledge. So I had the whole package really. So then from Majestic Wine, I came here to Blackpool and the Fylde College, and I was actually the level 6 restaurant manager here. And I did that for a year. Built up the customer base and got new and exciting events on. And then decided, you know, my passion is teaching and I missed the kitchen. So here I am now, I'm a specialist practitioner here teaching the future generation of chefs.
Oh, it's really exciting. And it's almost like full circle, I guess. You know, you went from being a student here at the college and you're now back at the college, nurturing and really sort of building up the next generation of catering staff, chefs and so on. You touched on there about your journey and you talked about the different roles that you had. Maybe it might be worthwhile explaining, I guess, a little bit when a student comes to Blackpool and the Fylde College, the journey that they'll go on to assist them to those different levels. I mean, you mentioned there you were a commis chef and then you're a chef de partie and so on. Mm-hmm. Some people might not understand the sort of route that they will go through to a sustained career in the industry. So maybe just sort of explain that for us a little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. So if a student was to join us here, they'd join us on a level 2 programme, which is where you learn your sort of basic skills, really. We look at things like health and safety, knife skills, and sort of the general basics of the industry. And then that's where you would be looking at a sort of commis chef level, if you will. And so if you were to get a part-time job in industry, then you would be looking at going in as a commis chef, just starting out and learning your trade, really. And then obviously the next step is chef de partie, where you do look after different sections of the kitchen. And then so you'd be looking at then moving on to your level 3 qualification as well, so that would help you get that role within the industry. Then you move on to be a sous chef, which is second in command, and then obviously there's head chef where you're in charge.
Brilliant. It's a very interesting journey obviously for students to take, and I think what's very special here at Blackpool and the Fylde College is the facilities that we have really help them to understand and give them employability skills, really, because we have active kitchens here where they can work. And even here in our level 6 restaurant, we have a simulated working environment for them. I think that's really special, isn't it?
Yeah, so absolutely. You know, the restaurant's key to what we do. So level 6 is our real working environment, where we have paying guests coming in, members of the public, and they expect a high level of service, both front of house and back of house. So we give our students that real life opportunity of this is what it is like in industry. You know, in our kitchens and the restaurant, we have industry standard equipment. So everything that we have in house is what's going on out there in industry. And we try and replicate and reflect what trends are happening in industry as well. And we bring that back here as well. So they get, you know, a real sort of overview of what's going on out there, just in, like you say, a simulated environment here in our restaurant.
Brilliant. And do we sort of bring people in, other specialists? Of course, you're a specialist practitioner, and we have other wonderful staff here that will assist the students. But do we bring in any sort of key individuals from the sort of catering industry? Maybe, I know there's a lot of celebrity chefs out there, but, you know, specialists in their field, Michelin starred chefs, for example.
Absolutely. We're very lucky here at Blackpool and Fylde College to have some amazing local chefs who are, we call them our industry partners. So we work very closely with 12 Restaurant and Paul Rowley. They give us fantastic opportunities and work placements. And they come in and work with our students to develop their skills. But also, like you say, Michelin star chefs. We recently had some celebrity chefs here come and work with our students. We had an evening with Nigel Howarth and Paul Heathcote. And that was such an experience for our students to work with Michelin star chefs who have been, you know, they've had fantastic careers, and they're bringing their stories and their skills into our kitchens at college and working with our students to develop them. So, yeah, fantastic opportunities.
I mean, yeah, that's the pinnacle, isn't it? That, you know, a chef that has a Michelin star, that's what I would say most chefs, when they start out, maybe want to aspire to be. It's nice having those experts come in. Do our students get an opportunity maybe to go out and see their working environments, you know, locally? I mean, obviously there's Northcote Manor, which is a Michelin-starred restaurant that's nearby. And we're very blessed here in the Northwest to have a lot more of these sort of dynamic catering areas. So do they get a chance to go out into the field?
Yeah, absolutely. We give our students the best opportunities possible to open their eyes and, you know, to see what they can achieve. So yeah, we do take them to Northcote Manor. We actually take them for a meal there, so where they can, you know, see firsthand the fantastic foods that's being produced. We go for tours around the kitchens, around the grounds. We were very lucky to go to Longclume, which is a 2 Michelin star restaurant up in the Lake District. We got a tour around the grounds, we got to see the farm where they grow all the ingredients, and then we got to go around the restaurant, you know, meeting the chefs and talking and understanding their journeys and how they got to where they are now. So yeah, we do sort of work really closely with a lot of employers and give them, you know, give the students a fantastic opportunities.
Yeah, I mean, it sort of, I guess, gives them a full rounded experience, doesn't it? You know, being able to work here, have specialists come in, but go out and see in the field as well how it works. With sort of work placements, do we work closely with specific partners here in Blackpool and the sort of Fylde area and further afield, or, you know, can students sort of seek out their own opportunities and you'll assist them with that?
Yeah, so we are very lucky being in Blackpool. We've got so many opportunities. We work closely with Paul Rowley, who has an events company, and we do outside catering for Blackpool Football Club. We also work at Cartmel Races with him as well. So we take a team of students down there to work in the VIP tents, catering firsthand for, you know, these guests who have paid a lot of money. And also we work with 12 Restaurant as well. They have events going on we've worked at Blackpool Tower, catering for masses of guests, and also the Winter Gardens as well. So, you know, around this area, we do have a lot of opportunities for our students to see all the different types of services that go on within the industry.
That's great. I mean, it's a very creative industry as well, isn't it? And, you know, students will be pushed to explore their creativity. Do we get involved in any events, competitions that maybe also allow them to sort of express themselves, and it sort of gives them a challenge, I would say, to sort of work towards honing their craft?
Yeah, so yeah, we are, that's key to what we do basically. We try and push our students to get the best out of them. You know, we're very lucky to take part in these fantastic competitions such as Nestlé Toc d'Or, which is a prestigious cookery competition, and it's front of house as well. So every year we put a team of students in both front and back of house to compete in that. Our bakery team every single year take part in the ABST, which is a national competition, and they get recognised for their hard work. We also have competitions in-house with our different levels of students, and also with other colleges as well. So we're involved every year in a skills clash competition where we put our team of students against other students in other colleges, just to see, you know, so they get another experience of being in a different environment. So we think it's key, you know, to push these students, and we've had fantastic success in that.
No, I mean, it sounds really exciting for them as well, you know, to be involved in these type of events. And you mentioned there, we've kind of focused a lot on the catering side of things, but you did touch on the front of house element. And of course, again, we're sat here in level 6, and there's a huge hospitality element to our catering courses. So what do students tend to understand and learn on their courses about the front of house and the hospitality side of things?
Yeah, absolutely. It's key to what we do here. If they're a level 2 student, they will be working front of house. So that basically means meeting and greeting, serving customers, and you get that customer service knowledge. So it's quite good to see the students' journey from when they first come and join us. They may be slightly nervous and not being able to give that good customer service correctly. But then obviously you see throughout the year, you see their skills start to develop. They have, you know, they build more confidence in that, and it's great to see them flourish. When you see the restaurant buzzing with 50 customers, and you've got our students there, you know, serving the guests and talking to the guests as well. That's really important, and it's just to build on the skills of the front of house side. It's really important that students have the knowledge of both front and back of house, so they get a good understanding of the industry.
Yeah. Again, that sort of comes back to the all-encompassing rounded experience they get here at college. I mean, we focus quite a bit, obviously, on potential school leavers, I guess, people who are at that stage in their education where they're thinking about further education. Catering is obviously something that you can start off at a very young age. You might be exposed to it through family members who cook quite a lot at home. Obviously, there's so much TV nowadays. I mean, you've got fans of Bake Off and MasterChef, and obviously Gordon Ramsay sort of trailblazed new ideas in the sort of catering television arena. What about younger students, maybe students that are in, I don't know, year 7, 8, 9, coming up to their GCSEs and making choices, and it may be that schools don't offer a full catering course or experience in food technology or nutrition. We have something, don't we, special called Young Chefs Academy. Can you tell us a little bit about that and how that exposes younger people to catering?
Yeah, so obviously, you know, if the students in year 7, 8, and 9 may not get the opportunity to do a lot of cooking, but we think it's key that we give them that opportunity. So we run a Young Chefs Academy here at the college. And what that is that's exposing them to the kitchen environment. That's giving the students opportunities to make and bake, and just to get used to the environment and just to get comfortable with the environment. Because it is quite daunting walking into a professional kitchen for the first time. Yeah. So, you know, we recently ran a Young Chefs competition where we got schools involved. And we had the students come and actually run a service both front and back of house in the restaurant, and that was a 15-week programme. So at the start of it, they were all very nervous and they didn't have many skills. But by the end of it, they were running a full restaurant service, you know, producing the food and also serving it. So it was fantastic. So our Young Chefs Academy is a great opportunity and, you know, a sort of a welcome opportunity for the students if they want to come and have that knowledge.
I mean, that's brilliant. I mean, starting off so young as well sort of will nurture that talent. I mean, I've only really sort of started being excited about trying to cook later in life, and I'm sort of struggling a bit more now doing it. So to be starting off quite early, as we do here at the college, is brilliant, I think. In terms of you know, obviously with our Young Chefs Academy and obviously students who want to come here and study with us and our further education programs. The catering and hospitality industry offers so many avenues for career progression, doesn't it? Because it's really a global industry. You could go anywhere with it. And you yourself, obviously, with your journey, you've worked in many different environments, restaurants to holiday resorts and hotels. So what careers can students expect to sort of look towards in the future?
Yeah, so a lot of our students come to us and they think, all right, I just want to be a chef and work in a restaurant, or I want to work front of house in a hotel or a restaurant. But there are so many different avenues that these opportunities can open. So it's not just working in a restaurant or a hotel, it's traveling the world. With these qualifications, it can take you anywhere. You can work, you know, in international hotels, you can work on cruise ships, you can work in the media side of things, so go on onto telly, or you could do product development. So it's not just about working in a restaurant or a hotel, it's about all the different opportunities and exciting opportunities that the doors can open. I mean, going into management as well. So along your path, you might want to go into the management side of things, the hospitality management, where again, you're taking your level and knowledge a step further. So it isn't just about, you know, working in a kitchen or serving customers front of house. There's a wide range of opportunities.
No, that's brilliant. I really appreciate, Jordan, your time today. Hopefully, you know, that's given students an insight really into what we can offer here at Blackpool and the Fylde College in terms of catering and hospitality, and giving them some food for thought, if you'll pardon that terrible pun there to finish. So thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And if anyone is interested, of course, in learning a little bit more about our catering and hospitality courses here at Blackpool and the Fylde College, you can find all of our courses on our website, blackpool.ac.uk. If you're interested, of course, in applying as well, you can find your appropriate course and click on the apply button. There's a wealth of information on there. We've got our prospectus, all the course information. That includes for our Young Chefs Academy. If anyone is interested, obviously, in starting out early on their career journey in the catering industry, you'll find everything on our website. Till next time, though, take care, everyone.